Hello, I'm Jake from Estates, and I'm here to tell you how your heating works. When it your heating's automatic, so when it drops below 18 degrees outside, your heating will slowly start to warm up, but if it's anything over, it will be cooler or shut off completely. As you can see here, it's on zero at the start, and you just turn. You've got different levels up to the full, and then if you go back down, and you shut it off to zero.